concert, jazz, salsa, and symphonic bands. We are glad that you're here, and I hope that you enjoy the fruits of our students' labors. Before we begin, please turn your cell phones to the silent mode so our students may have the best opportunity to perform without added distraction. I would now like to introduce the all-superior Hernando High School Concert Band and their conductor, Mr. Brenon.
Good evening, and welcome to our concert. The first piece we just played is called Into the Clouds by Richard Saucedo, and that is actually one of the pieces that we played at State Band Festival back in February, and they enjoyed it and I enjoyed it. It's a good little fanfare type piece of music, and so we decided to play it again for you in the spring concert. The next piece we're going to play for you is entitled Encanto by Robert W. Smith under the direction of Ms. Helen Hectorne.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Ms. Hectorne. Before I introduce the next conductor, I would like to call your attention to the fact that in your program, you have some program notes, and about 20 hours of time went into the making of those program notes and that program by the band directors. And it would be cool if you would when you get a chance, you know, at a certain point the house lights will come up. And there's a lot of interesting stuff in the program notes that you might like to... No, I didn't mean for the house lights to come on right now. There's a lot of interesting stuff in the program notes that you may find intriguing, particularly about these certain pieces. The next piece of music is by a composer who is also a teacher, a very good teacher, and he's from our neighbor state, Alabama, and I live in the program notes. But Rob Grice, I had a chance to meet him when I was working on the executive board for the East Central Mississippi Band Directors Association. He was working a clinic, and we were having dinner with Rob Grice, and he was talking about, he's written a whole lot of music for middle school and high school ensembles, and he brought up one of his tunes, and I'll try to do my best Alabama accent. I was actually born in Alabama, so I can do that if I want to. And he said, "Y'all know that tune, Red Eclipse?" And so we were all like, "Yeah, Rob, we know about Red Eclipse." He said, "Y'all know what Red Eclipse is?" And we didn't know what a Red Eclipse was. And he said, "Well, I thought it was funny if I would call a piece Red Eclipse. Nobody knew what it was." And he did call it Red Eclipse, and nobody knew what it was. And we're sitting there, it's a really nice restaurant, very nice meal, and we were all sitting there, and Rob said, "Well, I had a Red Eclipse in high school." And I said, "Rob, what are you talking about?" And he said, "You know, one of the Mitsubishi cars." And I thought it'd be cool if I named a piece of music Red Eclipse. And I did. And nobody knows what it is, but now y'all know, and you can tell some other people, it'll be funny. And it was funny to me, and it still is funny, and I knew that someday I would get a chance to tell that funny story about Rob Grice. But he's a great guy. He's been selected for Enterprise Alabama's Teacher of the Year. And Rob has written a lot of tunes for high school and middle school that are played popular contest tunes. And I will now introduce our student teacher, Mr. Paxton Taylor, to conduct Rob Grice's Zeal.
Thank you.
I cannot hold this piece of information back. 4 years ago, the top concert band played that piece. And tonight, the concert band, which is our entry-level concert band, and it's a great group, played that piece. So your kids have been doing some musical growing here in Hernando. I'm impressed. I'm very impressed with that. That's great. At this time, we'll have a brief set change, and you'll get to hear a jazz band and a salsa band, and you can read some program notes. Yes, and the woodwind ensemble actually will perform before the jazz band. And so, at this time, the brass students, we have a place for you to sit on the second row. So, Chris, if you could lead the brass out this way, you guys can put your horns where you need to over here.